Let's all give a big nitricide welcome to Ryan Cooper.
Here comes. There's the star. There is the screen. We've got ourselves.
remember, even though it's only Ryan Cooper's first year in the big leagues, he's been racing for kind of a long time now. Not just anywhere too legal, if you know what I mean. So he's having a sharp first year. He's really pulling in a couple of impressive wins. Also, we've only got... Lots of rest time for all these tuners. Folks, check out this group of drivers. We're in for a real show here. You're going to want to just sit back and starter set. Starter is set. Cars are set. There it is. Okay. There it is. There. Get ready to put your hands together, folks! Every driver here is gonna try to blow the doors off this course. Mark my words, they aren't gonna hold anything back.
Are you ready to see it? I know it. These drivers are gonna get some. We got another wave of drivers that have been waiting and ready for the sender. These new drivers are going to kick it up a notch. You people ready to see some speed or what?
Thank you. Okay, people, you have got to admit, Carlos Galeano's Supra just looks so sinister. He literally left his last car by the side of the road. Did you believe the car?
And hello, what about this Ryan Cooper guy? Come on, he just went and lit up the Nitroside race today. He's been blowing a lot of these real experienced drivers right out of the water, off the track, and putting it back into the shack. I've heard he's been doing speed races for a while.
Thank you.
You know, nobody's going to argue about who was the fastest today. Ryan Cooper went out and let everybody know that he was taking that honor for himself. He completely dominated this nitrocycle race. There's no question. If Cooper keeps putting in performances like this, though, Big Nate Denver is going to come out and see what he's going to do. Thank you. Alright, if we're gonna settle up and find out who really...
Are you ready to see? I know that I am. Like I say, it's gonna feel.
just let her rip and Paul Trask had no answer when it counted. What was up?
Yeah! records at Nitrocide.
I knew it was going to happen. The Speed King himself is challenging Ryan Cooper. They're going to settle who's faster once and for all, folks. This is going to be good.
Well, this is going to be the biggest bare-knuckle speed challenge of the year. No lie, Ryan Cooper has come from what seemed like no...
Big Nate should be here any second, and there he is. Cooper and the Speed King. Not sweating one bit, he's calling this a parade lap. And he even put up the slip to his 67 goat. Gonna see some real racing today.
Thank you.
Big Nate is not happy out there right now. Not only because he doesn't like losing, but he just can't take a match. We'll be right back.